Hey everybody, how are you today? How are you today? This is Stephanie with Oasis Palisades and also your intentional happiness enthusiast. Woo, 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 woo. How are you today? How are you today? How are you today? Day. Woo woo! This is so exciting. This is day 9 of our every day in every way. We are getting better and better. Every day in every way, we are getting better and better. I'm so happy and excited that you get to, join me and get to learn every day a new acupressure point for your immune system and a new acupressure point for your acupressure face massage that we're going to be doing every day for the next 350 something more days till the end of the year. And we are going to look awesome. We're going to feel awesome. We are going to look amazing and we are going to feel even more amazing. Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you. Whew. Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you. A few days ago, I was listening to a, perhaps a monk, I forget what exactly this man was, is. And he was saying, as far as prayer, is to just be very grateful, grateful, and giving thanks, and just heartfelt gratitude, sincere heartfelt gratitude. Sincere, heartfelt gratitude and thanking constantly. In Hawaii, they have I don't know what you would call it, but Ho'oponopono is what it's called, and it is a mantra that you say all day long throughout the day. And it's, I'm sorry, please forgive me, thank you. I love you, I'm sorry, please forgive me, thank you. I love you, I'm sorry, please forgive me, thank you. I love you, I'm sorry, please forgive me, thank you. I love you, I'm sorry, please forgive me, thank you. I love you, I'm sorry, please forgive me, thank you. So just, it's kind of like having a affirmation that you repeatedly say to yourself every day, which is powerful. A acupressure is a tool to have in our toolbox. And when we say affirmations, which are statements out loud or in our mind that express a positive state or experience that we would like to create, affirmations truly are rewiring the brain, because when we speak statements out that we want to happen, we are creating new neural pathways. And we are releasing endorphins in the body. We are also using visualization. And the more excited we can be when we are saying these affirmations, the more real, the more feeling we have, that's even more powerful. As smart and amazing as our brains are, when we think things, our brain really believes those things are true. And I think that's why we get that such a when we get afraid, that fright or fight response that we get, flight or fight response that we get, has to do with the neural pathways. So I know that our mind is a powerful tool. Our mind is a powerful tool. And so, geez, we have already got 5 minutes on us and we haven't even started. Oh my goodness, can I get a amen? Can I get an amen today? Today is day 9 of 2021 self-care, acutherapy face massage, and acutherapy points for the immune system. Today's immune system point is gallbladder 20, which is in the back of the head. I was thinking if we go from the eyeball and we go all the way to the back of where we can take our fingers and scoop up. So where the eyeball is and right there in line and scoop up and massage. This is a great point. This is a great point that protects the body from exterior pathology. It's a great point for headaches and for a stiff neck. We can take tools like this, and we can find that point, and we can really, this is a really great tool I recommend for everybody. So today's immune system acupressure point is gallbladder 20, which is in the back of the head. If we measure from the eyeball and go all the way back up to the base of our skull back there, we just push up with our thumb, and that is a great point for headaches. And it's also a great point for the immune system, which seems quite strange, even to me. So, and this is a great tool. You can find all kinds of acupressure points, and the way that it works is really awesome and amazing. So, today's face acupressure point is bladder 2, which is up here, and this is what we're going to do our daily regimen. I'm going to take my glasses off. I am going to get some of my Trader Joe's rose facial oil, and I'm going to put some in my hand. I'm going to take some lavender essential oil by doTERRA, and I'm going to rub those two oils together. Smells so good. All right. Every day, in every way, we are getting better and better. Every day, in every way, we are getting better and better. So today's acupressure point for the face massage rejuvenation is bladder 2. I don't have my glasses on, so I was like, so bladder 2, which is right here on the eye brow, top of the eyebrow underneath. And this is a great point that we can just massage. So let's incorporate that point into our daily face routine. So today is day 9. So we've had a acupressure point for the last 9 days. And one of the days we did two. So day 1 was this point here under the eye. This is stomach 3. Then we had stomach 4. So these points right here, we can measure from the eyeball under the cheekbone. This is our master acupressure point. We can just hold and press up, or we can also massage in circular motions. This is a great math. This is the master point. This is a great point. A great point. So this is stomach three. Then we've got stomach four. We smile in the lips. We can massage here. Stomach four. You can feel into where you feel a little tender and just circular motions. Circular motions. Circular motions. As you're visualizing how beautiful you are and how even more beautiful you will be. All right, stomach. Five and six are here. You want to massage circular motions. Circular motions. Then we have a point here. This is a great point. So we're doing a acupressure face massage using a yummy massage oil. We want to do circular motions underneath our nose and above our lip. Right in the middle there is a acupressure point. And here is another point. We had stomach three, so stomach two is here and stomach one is here. So we got three that we've done already. So let's do stomach two, massaging in circular motions. You may feel this point being a little tender. Anybody saying it? Oh, Kimberly's here. Hey, Kimberly. Hey, how's that broken foot? I'm so upset. All right. Have you been here for all the points? I'll do them really quick again for you. So we start with the master point. Then we go here, massage, massage, massage. Then we've got these points here, massage, massage, massage. Then we've got here. And then we've got here and here and then here and then here. Today I was going to do this point here, but then I was reading up on it, and this point here is a very, you got to be very careful with this point here. Got points here. Massage, massage, massage. Massage, massage, massage. We have points here. These are great points for headache. We want to do at least 200 times here. Can do it like this. Can do it like this. Can have all our little tools that we use. You want to do this point like 200 times. Really get it. Get the circulation going, get the circulation going. All right, we want to go up, 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 up. Go up the cheekbones, cheekbone, 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 cheekbone. Hitting all those points. Boy, there's some tender points under there. Very tender points. Up, 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 up. Ooh. Actually feels good. It's nice and relaxing. Yeah. Every day, in every way, we're getting better and better. Can use your knuckles, get the circulation going, get the circulation going. Every day, in every way, getting better and better. Every day, in every way. Don't forget to massage your ears, going up, up, up. Up, pulling on your ears. All of that is yummy, yummy, yummy. All right. That was an excellent face massage. Now we're going to tap a few affirmations and then we'll be done for today. I am so happy and grateful. Now that money comes to me in increasing quantities through multiple sources on a continuous basis, I am so happy and grateful now. Repeat, I am so happy and grateful now. That money comes to me, that money comes to me in increasing quantities through multiple sources on a continuous basis, on a continuous basis. This is under the where the bra line strap is. I believe in miracles and they are all around me. I believe in miracles and they are all around me. I am a money magnet. I am a money magnet. Melanie, did you miss my face massage? Now I'm going to have to do it over for you so that you can stay. Did you miss it? Did you get any of the face massage? Every day, in every way, I am getting better and better. Every day, in every way, I am getting better and better. I am confident. I am confident. Every cell in my body is healthy. Every cell in my body is healthy. My mind is wise and alert. My mind is wise and alert. My lungs love me. And are happy. My lungs love me and are happy. This is the breast line. I have enough money to share and to spare. I have enough money to share and to spare. Miracles are all around me. Miracles are all around me. So I always usually do two rounds of tapping, two rounds of tapping affirmations. Acupressure every day we have done for our immune system. The points that we did in the past were large intestine 4, which is a great point for headaches and for inflammation. And then the next point we did was lung 4, which we measure from the wrist crease. We measure from the wrist crease, 2 fingers, and that is lung 7, if I'm not mistaken. Yes, lung 7, right here. Measure 2 fingers from the wrist crease, and that is lung 7. And that is also a great point to, I like to use my thumb, and can't really see, but I'm applying pressure and it is tender. So lung, ooh, Lord, let's get that lung stimulated. Let's get those lungs stimulated. Let's get our lung. Oh, I'm sorry. Uh-oh, frozen. Yeah, sure. You did what? Did I miss the live? Sorry. Oh, you were in the bath, huh? Yeah, likely story. Dance the dream. All right. So, did you do? Okay. Are you here now, Miss Melanie? Do we need to go over really quick before I finish the face massage points? We have points here, master point, and then here, and then here, then we've got points here. Then we've got points here, and then here, and then here, and then here, and then we've got this point that we want to massage, massage, massage. I'm recapping for Melanie since she was late. And then we want to do stuff like this. Feels so good. Breathe, breathe, and then doing this. You were doing the acupuncture points. I'd love to learn more about these. Okay, Miss Melanie, we can do that. I know, I'm a really good massage therapist. One of these days when we can get back to regular business, you have to come. I'm so excited that you live close by. So one of these days you'll have to come and try these magical hands. Woo! I love acupressure. So today's immune system point is gallbladder 20, which is in the back of the head. If you go from the eyeball all the way to the back, and then you can use your thumbs to like scoop here. That is a great acupressure point for headaches. But for today, it says it protects the body from exterior pathology. I was trying to think, what does that exactly mean? Can't wait. What can't you wait for? So, eyeball all the way back underneath. You can just massage this, Melanie. If you don't have one of these tools, this is my favorite tool in the whole world. You can find acupressure points, and you put this on, and you pull, and it puts pressure into it. Have you seen one of these before? Like I'm on that gallbladder 20 point, and it's just amazing. Oh, you can't wait for a massage. Woo, woo, woo. Yeah, I know, right? I can't wait for a massage either. Jesus. I was just telling somebody today. It's been a while for me. So you've never seen this before? This is a really great tool. Let's see if I can do the camera. So this is a really great tool. So I can put it in the back of the neck and I can do that. I can find the point in the back and do that. I can do some sciatic
loot points. Do I have a sexy ass? No, I'm kidding. So this is a great tool. So there's a store on Wilshire called Acology.
It looks like the thing they pull the people off stage in the old days.
Oh yeah, that hook thing. So yeah, this is a great tool. You can find it online. But yeah, you can find the points, and then you can find the points in the ribs. It's a great, great, great tool. You can even do points on your head, you know. It's really, really amazing. This thing has saved, man, I am tight. Ooh, I need a massage. Why are you laughing? Tell me why you're laughing. Now I'm just, wish I had a way to bring you on. Why are you laughing? And then I'm going to go. But this is a great, great, great tool. So yes, we have meridians from our top of our head. There's actually the if you go measure your ears all the way to the top of your head, that's the first acupressure point on the top of the head. And then you have points all the way down. You have a lung meridian, a gallbladder meridian, a stomach meridian, triple warmer meridian. So there's all these kinds of, I had a feeling that's what it was for. You were saying about me, but I'm so funny. What was I saying? Now I lost my, oh yeah. So we have, okay. So Melanie, do you know about, so we have meridians, and that's where all the acupressure points are on the meridians. And when you have stuff going on in your body, then there's blockages of energy, chi, blood flow, circulation. And so the needles, what it does is it releases endorphins in the body it's an interesting endorphins. When endorphins get released in the body, we can actually have endorphins released in our body with just our thoughts. Like when we are really afraid, then endorphins get released in our body, and that's not good. But like even if we are thinking love and good thoughts, then endorphins are being released in our body actually that are good. So, I know the tapping meridians. Oh, so yeah. So our ears, okay. Our ears. So imagine our ears, our hands, and our feet have reflexology points to our whole body. So here you can be massaging for your lungs, and here you can be massaging for your back, and your fingers are really good to massage, you know, this part of your finger. So this represents like your whole body. So this would be like your back. And so sometimes the acupuncturist can just put needles here and it would be treating your back. This is a great acupressure tool where you can do very specific points. Like, so what else? This is a great tool to do all of those very specific. You have lots and lots of acupuncture points on your ear. And so imagine like the fetus in the womb, that's what the ear looks like. So the baby's head is here and the butt is kind of upside down. So it's really interesting. And then the feet have reflexology points for your whole body. So I love acupuncture, acupressure. And all of these things are self-care tools that we can use. Melanie actually has a book coming out soon. Melanie has a book coming out soon on a bunch of self-care
tools that have gotten her through the pandemic. I froze again. Was it me? Oh boy. Melanie, that's a funny face. I've never seen a blue face before. So yes, Melanie has a book. What's it going to be called, Melanie? 10 something that I've done for stress during the pandemic. If I'm probably me. Oh, probably you. What's the name of your book that's coming soon? We have to shout it from the rooftops. So yeah, Melanie is a hypnotherapist and a emotional freedom technique practitioner. 10 healing techniques to use during a pandemic. I love it, Melanie. I am so excited for you. And I will definitely love to interview you and find out what they are. One of us froze again. Probably my horrible internet. Yeah, hopefully it's not me. I will give you all the blame. All right. So, and also Melanie is doing Monday through Friday book reading at this time. Gosh, I can't believe it's so late. At this time, Monday through Friday, actually 8:30 to 9:15, Monday through Friday, reading the book Dancing the Dream. Dance. Why are you laughing? Dance. Shoot. What's the name of the book? Dance in the Dream. Dance in the Dream. Oh, I was right. Yep. Dance in the Dream. So we're like already on 6 days of, or I think we're already in chapter three. So it's been good. So yay. So excited that Melanie's finally come to one of my Facebook lives. So maybe at the end of the year, if she follows along every day and does all of these amazing self-care tools, she'll also look awesome and amazing by 2022. 2022. Hey, it's only 9 days into January, and I'm already looking forward to 2022, baby. Bring it on. Bring it on. So, all right. I love you. You're awesome. You're amazing. Go and tell somebody that you are thinking of them because you never know how one kind word from you can make somebody's day. Because we have no idea. One of my ladies came today to my belly dance class and she stayed at the end and was sharing how she just was not feeling it today. There's so much going on. There's so much going on. And she was just not feeling it today. So we have to be our own doctor. We have to be our own cheerleader. We have to be our own life coach, health coach. We have to be our own. What am I thinking of? What is the PE coach? You know, our own everything. We can only hope. I have enjoyed the face massage and meridians. I love you back. So yeah, we have to be our own everything. So that we can be the best us possible. All right, y'all. I love you. Peace out. Be awesome. Be amazing. Mwah.